This is video number 9 in our Google AdWords Keyword Tool Advanced Training. And in the previous video, I showed you how to find the top 5 market leaders for any set of keywords that you put into the Google AdWords Keyword Planner. And in this video, we're going to build on that idea. So one of the techniques I taught you about was once you get that list of 5 market leaders, you can use a tool like SpyFu or Keyword Spy or SEMrush or Ahrefs, and you can basically find their ad copy. So I'm just going to go over here. This is SpyFu, and I've just gone ahead and put in one of the competitors was GanderMountain.com that we used in the previous video. And if you scroll down here towards about most of the way down here, you'll get this AdWords history here, okay? And they do a great job here showing you when they split test their ads. They'll show you which ads they end up with. So you can actually see the results of their split test. But you'll see here we get the ad, and then we get the landing page here that the ad was pointing to. Now we can then just take that landing page there, and we can go over to the Google AdWords Keyword Planner, and we can put it here into the landing page section, and the Google AdWords Keyword Planner will make suggestions based on the landing page we provide. So that's one great way to find additional keywords using your competitors' ad landing pages. Specifically. Another option, which is pretty neat, is if you will go over to just Google, just open up Google, put in site-specific parameter, put in the competitor name. So in other words, this is the URL that you saw in the Google AdWords Keyword Planner in video number 8. This was one of the market leaders. So you put in the domain here, then put in your broad keyword. So in this case, it's phishing because we're doing a sample on the phishing term. And what this is going to do is it's going to restrict the Google index to only include pages from this site. That's the first part. And then it's going to basically sort the remaining pages in the index by the keyword phishing and relevant to least relevant. So the most important or the most relevant page on phishing on the site Gander Mountain is this right here. I'll come back over to the Google AdWords Keyword Planner and I'll paste that into the Google AdWords Keyword Planner and I'll click on Get Ideas. And then I'll go ahead and wait for Google to return that information. Okay, so there we put in a landing page and you'll notice now we have 1,667 results for this landing page here. Now, if I wanted to restrict this even further and only get keywords that relate to phishing, I would put in here fish. Okay, now we have a total of 41 keywords suggested specifically from this landing page that contain the word phishing. We could put in different variations. That's one option, or you could just simply not include this and go ahead and just get the full list of 1,667 keywords, and then take this list right here, the full list, and dump it into the free tool Keyword Grouper Pro. I'll put a link for that free tool down in the comments section. And if you'll put the keywords in there and let Keyword Grouper Pro group the keywords, then you'll probably get a much better selection of different groups. You'll get terms related to phishing, maybe poles, rods, reels, baits, lures, things like that. Okay, so that is the way that you can use a landing page of your competitor that you got from the Google AdWords Keyword Planner Market Leaders Report, then put it into either SpyFu, or you can put it into Keyword Spy, SEMrush, Ahrefs, or you can go to Google and just get the most relevant page for your keyword, take that landing page, put it into the Google AdWords Keyword Planner, and you'll get back some really great information, some great keywords. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. You also want to subscribe to the Marketable YouTube channel to get more videos like this. And if you have a question about the Google AdWords Keyword Planner, go ahead and put it in the comments section below, or maybe you have a question specifically about this video. We'd love to hear from you. We'll do our best to answer your questions as quickly as possible. And let us know what you think of this video, or if you have another video you'd like us to make, leave that in the comments section as well.